Well, unfortunately, that's just about it from Disney time. Goodbye from Donald and from myself, from all my little animal friends around here, Toast and Honey and Avon and Vincent. Hope you've enjoyed the programme and look forward to seeing you again soon. Bye-bye. Are you sure you didn't bring some of those ants in here? They're the most peculiar.
BBC Two's feature film in a moment is Kez, the story of a 14-year-old North Country boy who finds an escape from dull routine and an unhappy home life in training a young kestrel. Here on BBC One now, our new pro-celebrity contest of skill behind the wheel, Driving Force.
To the first ever Driving Force programme. This is Tidworth on the edge of the Salisbury Plain in southern England. Now, to you and I, it may well look like very pretty countryside. To the British Army, it is in fact tank testing ground, and it's the home of the 4th Royal Tank Regiment, which gives you some idea of what this is all about. The event is called the Multi-Part Challenge. There are 2 days of action compressed into the next 50 minutes, and we plan to get you very excited indeed with some of the most unusual forms of wheel transport and some great competitors as well. Now, if you or I ever get caught for speeding down the motorways, the chances are the police will come up to your window and say, "Who do you think you are, Stirling Moss?" And if they said it to this man, they'd be dead right. Stirling, some exciting action to come up. You're my co-presenter on this. You looking forward to it?
I think it's going to be terrific. We've got some real man's toys out there, and they're going to play with them. We've got 4 teams, and each team consists of 2 competitors. One, of course, a professional, and one a celebrity. Let's go and meet them now.
First of all, Rowan Atkinson, top comic performer, the award-winning comic performer, teamed up with award-winning rally driver, Tony Pond. Malcolm McDonald, former England footballer, now manager of the Fulham football team. He is paired with Nigel Mansell, one of our fastest Grand Prix drivers. Annika Rice, the action girl from BBC Television's Sporting Chance. She is teamed up with former world hot rod and rallycross champion Barry Lee. And there is the vision of the voice of motor racing for television. Murray Walker is teamed up with 3 times winner of Le Mans, Derek Bell. So, the first of 2 days of action for our 4 pairings. There are 6 events to come, and Rowan Atkinson is heading towards the first. How many times have you wanted to do this? Drive a tank. That is a chieftain tank. Rowan Atkinson in the driving position at the front. Tony Pond is in the turret giving the commands and the directions. And we can eavesdrop on those commands and the conversation through the special intercom on the tank. We also have a cameraman on the top. And there's the shot you can see as he rides shotgun, as it were, looking out across the obstacle course they're going to go round.
Your eye on the man with the flag now. Go, go. Second, third, fourth. Right, start slowing around.
They're off and they are against the clock. This is a timed cross-country course for the tank. We have navigating there Tony Pond, the professional rally driver, Rowan Atkinson edging the tank into the first obstacle on the course. To ensure fair play, there's an observer up in the turret as well. And it's worthwhile bearing in mind that a chieftain tank in these circumstances does no less than 3 gallons to the mile.